Hey guys, so here is a bonus art project if you feel like doing it. To get it done, you will need at least one leaf, more is better, different kinds of leaves, even better. You will need some cake paint. This is watercolor that I got from Target. You will need a peeled white crayon, a paintbrush, some water, and some paper towels, and a white piece of paper. So let's get started. Today we're going to be making a leaf rubbing. So I'm going to take my leaf, put it underneath my paper, and to create a rubbing, you will take your crayon, peeled, no paper, and put it flat against the paper and press kind of hard against it. Now, you're asking me the question, Ms. Thompson, why are we using white crayons on white paper? That's obviously not going to work. Well, friends, let me show you, okay? I'm just gonna do one leaf because mine's kind of big, but you can do many others. You know, yeah, just one leaf. Nothing's there. White crayon, white paper, what are we gonna do? Let me show you. This is where your watercolor comes in. Okay, this is a set I got from Target. I've used it a lot. And to get it started, you need to put water into your paint. I am going to, I think, do a rainbow color scheme. I am a huge fan of rainbows, as you know. And you're just gonna get your brush kind of wet. You don't wanna go too wet here because your paper is kind of thin and it will bleed through. This is not watercolor paper. And here is where the magic comes in. You're gonna take your paint and lightly brush it over your rubbing. I don't know if you can see this, but the watercolor is resistant, or the crayon is resistant to the watercolor. What does that mean? Well, that means that the wax from the crayon creates a coating on the paper that watercolor won't blend, so it is resistant. So when you put watercolor over it, the watercolor can't mix it up. So it just kind of goes to the side of it. Okay? And it just turns into this gorgeous, gorgeous work of art. So I'm gonna carefully blend, without using too much liquid, some orange into my red. Palette needs a little bit more water. Just kind of mix that in, and you can start to see the leaf appearing. You can see all the different veins and things in the leaf, and I just think that that is so cool. All right, I'm gonna keep going.
Searching all of my days, all of my days. Many a road, you know, I've been walking on, all of my days. And I've been trying to find what's been in my as the days keep turning into night. Well, I have been quietly standing in the shade all of my days. Watch the sky breaking on the promise that we made. Oh, rain. And I've been trying to find what's been in my mind as the days keep turning into night.